everybody, welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to do this video for you. I recently did my makeup inventory for the year 2016, and I was sad that I didn't make as much progress in 2015 that I hoped. Thankfully, a lot of my numbers stayed the same, which is good. But yeah, I didn't declutter as much as I hoped. I do have some big resolutions for this year and hopefully for this channel. So I'm hoping that you guys will come along with me. I don't know, even know what I'm gonna title this video. But yeah, I don't even know right now. But yeah, so hopefully, let me know what you guys want to see on this channel. And I think I have a pretty good schedule of videos that are coming up for you guys. So hopefully I'm gonna be posting videos on a Monday, Wednesday, Friday basis, at 8 a.m. usually. I'm still getting into the swing of scheduling things, so there's that. Monday will usually be planner videos, so you'll see a weekly plan with me or a monthly plan with me, so I should have a few more of those coming up. Then sorry if I'm playing with my hair. Then either Wednesday or Friday will be a makeup video. Fridays, usually toward the end of the month, I will have my favorites, and I'm hoping to do my favorites, but definitely an empties video, so I have that planned for you. And then I will mix in haul videos and what else? Seasonal project pans for you guys. But let me know if you guys want to see any other videos. I do have like a bunch of other stuff planned. And yeah. So that's about all, I hope. And I'm also hoping to get a new camera. I finally got a tripod this past year, which is why you guys have been seeing this different background. If you guys have followed my channel for a while, then you guys have in years past. I've also like pulled out, I think it's the same video camera, but I've gotten a little better in my editing skills, hopefully, especially doing planner videos. So yeah, I'm hoping to get a new camera in the next couple months, but I don't know. I've been pricing around. I know, kind of know what I want, but I'm hoping to get it a little cheaper. I don't know if that'll happen, but yeah, hopefully you'll see better quality a video, and you can watch me, then you can definitely be able to watch me in HD, and more zoomed in and all that stuff. So yeah, I hope to see you guys in another video, probably later this week, and yeah, bye. And please keep up with me on social media.